Another anchor that you should become familiar with when guard passing is anchoring yourself around their hips. So as TJ sits up, I'm gonna wrap my arm around his waist right here, okay? Driving my head and shoulder into his stomach. Now I have a free hand. I pass to his side, but if he is able to bring those legs in, then that's okay. I just push down and hop to the other side. I'm transferring my weight there, making my legs light, and doubling my chances of success.